Windows 11 users have reported getting the error 0x80070002 while trying to install the update KB5033375. This error is usually caused by network issues, Windows update cache issues, or corrupted system files. So in order to resolve this issue, we are going to teach you how to repair the update system so you are able to update your PC again.
Thank you.